Before you watch the video, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.
15 Bible verses about calling. You did not choose me, but I chose you and appointed you so that you might go and bear fruit, fruit that will last, and so that whatever you ask in my name the Father will give you. John chapter 15 verse 16. The one who calls you is faithful, and he will do it. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 24. And we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose. Romans chapter 8 verse 28. God chose the lowly things of this world and the despised things, and the things that are not, to nullify the things that are, so that no one may boast before him. 1 Corinthians chapter 1 verses 28 to 29. He called you to this through our gospel, that you might share in the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. 2 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 14. To this you were called, because Christ suffered for you, leaving you an example, that you should follow in his steps. 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 21. I press on toward the goal to win the prize for which God has called me heavenward in Christ Jesus. Philippians chapter 3 verse 14. He has saved us and called us to a holy life, not because of anything we have done but because of his own purpose and grace. This grace was given us in Christ Jesus before the beginning of time. 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 9. I revealed myself to those who did not ask for me. I was found by those who did not seek me. To a nation that did not call on my name, I said, here am I, here am I. Isaiah chapter 65 verse 1. God is faithful, who has called you into fellowship with his Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. 1 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 9. There is one body and one spirit, just as you were called to one hope when you were called. Ephesians chapter 4 verse 4. But just as he who called you is holy, so be holy in all you do, for it is written, be holy, because I am holy. 1 Peter chapter 1 verses 15 to 16. Do not repay evil with evil or insult with insult. On the contrary, repay evil with blessing, because to this you were called so that you may inherit a blessing. 1 Peter chapter 3 verse 9. Therefore, my brothers and sisters, make every effort to confirm your calling and election. For if you do these things, you will never stumble, and you will receive a rich welcome into the eternal kingdom of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. 2 Peter chapter 1 verses 10 to 11. Peter replied, repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ for the forgiveness of your sins. And you will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. Acts chapter 2 verse 38.
Thanks for watching. This is Life and Faith in Jesus Christ the Lord. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe and press the notification bell for more videos. Thank you.